Hello, my fishing friends. It's Pexfish here. We are on the last sea trout fishing in this year. It's middle of September 2022, and I'm here on my spots looking for some sea trouts. It's in southern Sweden, up to middle of September, you're allowed to fish sea trouts. So that's why I'm here, to say goodbye for 3 months up to 1st January. So we will see again here or some other places nearby. The reason why I speak English today, it's because of my best spring journey, what I made with Oscar. Hello Oscar, I hope you looking at this also. It was really really cool trip what we made together. We were thinking the same about fishes, we were thinking the same about equipment.
We have two stones with camera, so we will be fishing underwater. Yeah. Sequence. Nice!
And some short relation from this, you will see here. Hello my fishing friends, we have some special day today, not just one day, it will be 3 days. I'm here with Oscar and we have my boat here and we are on island. This is our camping place, Oscar's tent, my tent, our boat. Okay, we're going fishing now. We'll see the first spot. Quite close to the camp. It's just a fishing paradise. Look at this. Wow. Fishing spots all around me. So we have Oscar here. Tell me, my friend, how it's going?
Nothing yet.
Nothing yet?
No, no hits.
No hits for me also.
Okay.
I try with spin, but I don't know, it's this time of the day where there is biting.
On the way.
Yes! Oscar got the first one. Nice! Nice fish. No, no, no. Want to fight it? Yes. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes. I will change my fly. Oh, this is shrimp one, but I will change to more reflecting colors. We hope for the best in this Pexfish fly. It's my original idea. So this fly will be on the top now. Yes, 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 yes. We have one fish. Quite big fish. I think it's ID for main fly. We'll see. Heidi! Heidi! Heidi boy! Yes! Release the fish. Oh, look for this. Bye bye!
Yes.
Oh. Coffee and cake. Just like this. In this landscape.
Sun goes down, sun goes down. Fishing time, fishing time. Cheers!
Good morning! In day two, we try to figure out some sandwiches. Oh, we have Oscar here. Hello, Oscar!
Morning!
Sleeping well?
Yes, and you?
Yes, quite nice.
Good.
Just the...
the geese?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. They are annoying.
They are annoying.
Look for this, my friends. No fish needed. Just the nature. Look what I found. We are on other island.
Yeah.
So we will be fishing here. Water is a little bit dirty, so it's good. But it's no wind, actually. Hope for the best.
Mm-hmm. Looks pretty good, though.
Yes.
A little bit of color in the water.
Got one. I've got one. It's so hard to handle. Look for this. It's natural bait. Yes. First fish of the day. Amazing. Here, it's National Geographic.
Yeah, looks tropical in a way.
Sweden tropics. Cormorants, cormorants, cormorants. All around. They're flying. They're shitting. They eat our fish. It's not good.
We usually say, no wind, no fish, if it comes to sea trout fishing. Now it's little bit windy. Maybe it's enough to have some bite. We will see.
Look for this. This is what we call merla. It's good bait for sea trouts.
My new small fish imitation for late season of sea trout. They go for the more natural corals, so maybe this.
It looks so nice, this place. I hope for the bite.
Now drone is starting. So we'll go fishing with drone. Yes! We'll be right back. Okay, it's time to finish our trip.
Yes.
What you can say about the places and fishing?
Ah, it's very beautiful and probably good fishing if the conditions are right. The bottoms, everything looks really nice. And we had some pretty cool island to camp on.
So yes, yeah, this, that was fun. It was fun, yeah. Exactly. We don't have any fish today to show you. We have some bites. You lost the pike and sea trout. And I have two bites, just two bites. I don't know what kind of fish was. It's always nice to be on the coast and meet each other and talk a little. Cool. So it was really nice. So we'll see you next time.
Yeah.
I hope I will catch something today, so you can see. Maybe it will be sea trout, maybe it will be pike. I have my sea trout loop class 7 fly rod, and I have my Berkeley spin rod. I will try maybe some long distance. Today we have some like 12 to 15 degrees in the air. In the sea it will be like 16 degrees, and as you see, maybe it's low tide now. The water will be rising a little bit during the evening, so I hope in this last day I will catch something. It was 2 years I've been here around the last weeks of the season, the sea trout season. I catch one pike for 2 years ago, and last year I almost catch the sea trout. Problem was that I used the fly what I bought from somebody, and the hook just straight up, and fish disappeared after a while. I don't want to speak too much. We will see what we can get for today. Come with me. It looks like rain. It's raining now, my friends. Oh my god. Raining like hell. Just look what I found. Very difficult to catch something because the plants all around the places and they go high up the surface, so it's very difficult. So guys, what can I say? One bite and small fish after the fly rod, fly bait on the fly rod, nothing more. Look, it's almost sunset. Other side we have rainbow because it's raining a little. I see on the screen now, it's better, isn't it? So guys, we see you in January on sea trout fishing. Thank you for watching this episode and see you in January. Bye bye. And by the way, Oscar, you rocks with your films. Bye.